I don't think I would ever conduct my own material. I don't think I would deal with that pressure very well. Stephen deals with pressure very well, and he's been somebody that I've worked with more and more closely over the years. I think he's invaluable.